The family is fucked and it's hurting the stock.